I think you have to understand the function of the soul. Humanity is a triune being, made in the likeness of a triune God. Spirit, soul, and body. I don't want to get into an analysis of this, but essentially the soul is the ego. It's the I. And there are three main functions of the soul, according to most theologians: intellect, will, and emotions. I'll put will first. Will, intellect, and emotions. So translating it into simple language, your soul is the thing that says, I want, I think, I feel. And it's very arrogant and self-assertive in every one of us. And God says, if you really want my blessing, you're going to have to learn to subdue that arrogant, self-assertive ego in every one of you. I think of a lawyer in Washington, D.C. many years ago when I spoke about fasting. And he decided it's a good thing to do. I'll fast for 24 hours. Well, he had a miserable day. Every time he went near a restaurant or whatever place food was served, he just hardly could resist going in. But he made it to the end of the day. So then he gave his stomach a talking to. And he said, now, stomach, you've made a lot of problems for me today. You've been very unruly. And so I'm going to punish you. I'm going to fast tomorrow as well. And that is subduing your soul. It's bringing it under the discipline and the control of God. And God says, if you don't do that, you are not my people. That's what he said to Israel. I'm not saying he says it to you, although I don't see why he should make any difference.